New tonight, a plane crash landed in a Long Island cemetery. It happened just before 2 this afternoon at Beth Moses Cemetery in West Babylon. The twin engine plane was near Republic Airport in Farmingdale when the pilot reported engine trouble and made an emergency landing. The pilot and a passenger aboard the plane were taken to the hospital and treated for minor injuries. The FAA and the NTSB are now investigating.